Today, we will use the Business Builder to build your first business idea. Have your parent or teacher assist you with the Builder. I can't wait to see what you create. Let's build!